And we're back. This is the RPG Chick. Welcome to the epilogue of Lunar, Eternal Blue. As you can see, they added a special save for us called Epilogue. So we begin. Young man, you asked me how to get to the Blue Star, and I think I have the answer. I believe it has to do with a crystal at the top of the Star Dragon's Tower. But to gain entrance, you need to use the same technique as at the Blue Spire. That is, you need to find two special dragon jewels that control its door. Finding the two jewels to gain entrance into the tower is your only chance of seeing Lucia again. You must try, my boy. Now, this much... Well, I kind of know what to do. So this sort of isn't blind at this point. Look at that pail of water freaking out. But I have not been to these places. I know we have to go get Jean at the carnival, and we have to get Ronfar at Raculi. I believe it's pronounced, not Raculi. And Jean the Circus, and Lamina in Vain. Not sure where to get Leo, it's time. But yeah, that's what we have to do. Other than that, no, I have not been there yet. I tried something. What we need to do is we need to go back to the dungeon where Hero started the game in the intro. But he cannot fight this thing alone. Or these things alone. We need his friends, so. Found that out the hard way and decided to just record over the episode. I have no idea where you will find the jewel for the dragon's right eye. It's in that dungeon somewhere. You see, my boy, I purchased the other eye from a traveling merchant ages ago. Confound it all. You see, he told me where he got it. But that was so long ago, I've forgotten the story. Perhaps Null would have some idea. Oh, don't worry about me, lad. I've got all these books to keep me company. Lucia doesn't have anything of the sort on the Blue Star to keep her company. Hero, you must try to get to her on the Blue Star at any cost. You two belong together. Hero, you should be able to get to the Blue Star from the Star Dragon's Tower. But to get into the tower, you need two Dragon Eye Jewels. I know you can find the jewels if you set your mind to it, my boy. Go to it. Lucia's waiting. Perhaps Null knows. Okay, here we go. Repeating. It's not down here. I just want to look up here. Ruby says, the spire looks beautiful today. I know you'll find a way back, Hero. Lucia wouldn't have left her pendant if there wasn't a way. Now, you might hear my voice go a little loud and soft sometimes. My headset is busted. One of the earpieces is like kind of like hanging by the wire. So it's like not really stable, so it moves around. As soon as I get some money, I'll have to get a new one. I'm thinking about getting a completely different headset. But I have to make sure the mic is good quality, most of all. Oh. Okay, sorry about that. Firefox says it crashed, but I wasn't running Firefox. Anyway, so we're at max. Okay, now, since we're so close to it, I'll just tell you, this is where we have to go. Up in there. But not alone, so. Okay, this isn't the way, obviously.
Splush.
And I'm pretty sure the people in all the towns have new things to say now, so... This isn't, like, a place to go through, right? No. Kinda just trying to get back to the ocean. Ugh. Okay, I thought I could take a shortcut around all this crap, but apparently not. Here we go. One of my favorite songs. Okay. I checked a couple of the people in there. They don't have anything new to say, so I'm just going to keep on going. Whoop. I think I have to go around to get... Oh, there. I know Dalton is next. I think we're bypassing Dalton. Maybe. Isn't this Maribia? I don't want to go in the ship. Oh no, this is Dalton. Welcome to the port of Dalton. Now that the world is safe, we're partying down. The cult of Althena has said they will fix the statue free of charge. I think they're a little extreme, but I appreciate their offer. I think I'll let them do the work, too. So these people do have new things to say. My daddy said they heard the four heroes of Althena don't control the dragons. He said they lost control when the dragons were released. I wish I could see one of the dragons. They must be awesome. Ruby says, well, kiddo, this is your lucky day. Feast your eyes on me. Is this some kind of a sick joke? You're not one of the four dragons. You're just some stinking, well, I don't know what you are, but you're too small to be a dragon. Well, I'm big enough to toast your impudent butt, Junior. My dad would never believe me, though, especially if I told him I saw it on Mulberry Street. When Leo found out that the Althena cult was trying to revive Zophar, he laughed. Good looks and principle, too. Is this guy too good to be true or what? Come to Mama, big boy. You know what those cult members were doing? Those evil little weasels were praying for the return of Zophar. Isn't that sick? There's supposed to be some fancy-schmancy star tower northeast of here. I done never been there, but I heard it's mighty unusual. Yep. Okay, so I don't know why people in the other town, the other city, the first city that we've come to, didn't have anything new to say. Interesting. Since the world was saved from destruction at the hand of Zophar, we're partying. Come on, drink up. All the drinks are only 10 silver. Then again, I didn't go see everybody. I'm like the first 10 people and I gave up. I'm so glad the world is safe from destruction. Now I can continue working toward my goal of becoming Miss Dalton in the pageant. Woo! I'm glad to hear the world was saved from that evil maniac Zophar. You know what? I think I'm gonna have another drink in your honor. Hey, welcome back. We're celebrating the saving of our world today. All well drinks are only 10 silver. Well drinks? From the well? Or do you mean the drinks are well? Alright, now's when we start going up places. That's an item shop, right? Yeah, I'm just gonna go through here. This area is pretty interesting with all the in and outs and stuff. We heard news here that some incredible heroes destroyed Pentagulia. Was it necessary to destroy it to save our world? Yes. Have you seen the dragon ship Destiny? That is the most incredible ship I've ever seen. Seen it? We fly the thing all the time. You know, I've heard that some of the priests are real lookers. Maybe it's not such a bad idea to use the statue of Althena in the shrine. I can do some hunk hunting while I'm there. Mm-hmm. That's not a door, right? But we can go this way, I think. No? Oh. I tell ya, each day that goes by, I'm doubting more that Althena is supporting the cult. I think it's just a big scam to get money. Ha! Now all my friends are out of the cult since Althena is gone. I'm glad I didn't join the cult like my sucker friends. Some of these might be saying the same things, guys, that they said before, but I don't remember. I've heard that the cult of Althena was teaching the wrong message. But that still doesn't change my opinion of Lord Leo. That's why I'm worried that since the Zophar ordeal, he's been missing. I'm glad the priests of the shrine offered to fix the statue. After all, they were the ones that broke it in the first place. Dun dun. I feel like a fool for believing those charlatans at the shrine. And to think that I actually gave them money while they tried to revive Zophar. Mm-hmm. You mean to tell me that the goddess the Althena cult was serving was a fake? Great. Just great. Now I'll never get to meet the real goddess Althena. Nope, you won't. She turned into Lunar and eventually died of old age. Forget where. Okay, I haven't been up here. Now the truth about Althena has come out, I feel much better. I always suspected something fishy about that cult of Althena. Hey, fast kid. I heard that because people all work together, our world was saved. When I grow up, I want to be able to save the world from evil, too. We have volunteered to fix the statue to stop rumors that we broke it. But we never said exactly when we'd fix it. I think it'll stay broken a little while longer. Ha ha ha. These brain dudes. I just heard that Pentagulia was reduced to rubble. And they say that Zophar tried to seize Althena's power. Are these rumors true? Did that really happen? See. I've heard that the real Althena no longer exists. I tell you, man, it's a total shame that a bod like that died out. That Alex dude was one lucky guy. Yeah, strength will be renewed. Yep. Perhaps you have misread the teachings of Althena. If it is possible for humans to save our world, anything becomes possible. The mistakes we made in the past should be freely admitted. We were misled by the fake Althena. Please forgive us. Ruby says, Hero, I think he's serious. Maybe some of the cult members are good. Maybe. We have seen the error of our ways and are trying to rediscover the real Althena. We want to understand her real teachings and tell them to the people. But you're not going to get some tearful, fake, I have sinned speech. We're just going to try really hard to make things right again. Okay. The goddess Althena was an imposter. I wonder if the four heroes are too. Now that this has come to light, I'm beginning to doubt everything. Oh god. Doubting the wrong things. Okay, I think we're done in this town. Did I go in, out here? Yeah, the two doors, okay. Okay, continuing. I can't go that way. I'm not sure this is where I'm supposed to be going. Alright, I want to continue to the next town that we went to. We'll get to any town, actually. See if I can... Yeah. Just right here. Oh, wait. Can I get to Raculi from here? We could have so far back. Oh. I can't go down this, right? Nope. Aha! Raculi. Come on. Ship's so picky, I know you could fit through there. That might be the same thing he used to say, huh? So far is gone, and peace has returned to our village. Even so, there are some who relive the terror of Mari's cleansings. But thankfully, even that will fade in time. There's this little mutant thing. I think I'm starting puberty because I got a big zit. Ruby says, it can't be that big. I don't see anything. It's on my butt. I can prove it to you if you want. No, thanks. If you keep your zitty butt in hiding, we'll all be better off. Congrats on the puberty thing, though. That's, really, nice. I haven't been able to sleep lately because of the weird dreams I keep having. I think Mari's cleansing has somehow damaged me. I'll say, Ruby says, you should have seen the way you were acting before. My husband has been very distracted lately. I wonder what's wrong. He won't talk about it, but I think it has to do with that cleansing. I tell you, it's wrecked our lives. Well, that's no good. That's the item shop, right? Hopefully, Raculi is done with catastrophes. We've had more than our share. But I guess only time will tell, huh? My son hasn't given up believing in the goddess, but he has sworn off the rites of the Althena cult. I sleep much better at night knowing he's not hanging around those weirdos. You know, even when I was under Zophar's control, I was looking for light. Maybe Althena gave me the desire to break free from Zophar. That's all I had to say. I thought it was gonna be more. I think the cult of Althina is actually going to change for the better. Maybe now people will come to know the true teachings of Althina. I have dedicated my life to finding ways to cure people of disease. We must find ways to cure the sick without relying solely on goddess tears. One day mankind will be able to cure any disease. Won't that be wonderful? You know, I've been wondering when Ronfar and Mari are getting married. Don't you think they've been engaged long enough? This is ridiculous. I'm sorry it bothers you so much. Ronfar and Mari truly belong together. Home! I wish you could find a man like Ronfar someday. I gotta talk to them last. Let the suspense build. Just check out these other buildings and people. I'm starting to remember a little of what happened after the cleansing. It was very strange, kind of like a blurry dream where I had no control. Oh, I don't want to think about it anymore. I'm just glad to be back. Our world has been led astray for too long. I've decided that my purpose is to tell others of the true teachings of Althina. If Ronfar and Mari decide to live in Raculi, this town will be prosperous. It seems that both of them have very good luck. The light that cured the villagers of their madness is the power of Althina. My daughter says that is the power she would like to show the world. She's such an idealistic young thing. I worry about her. This used to be a little speck on the map, but not anymore. This is the hometown of Ronfar, Leo, and Mari, who saved our world. They made this town famous. Raculi is really popular now that Ronfar, Leo, and Mari are famous. That goes out, right? Alright, let's go say hi. Hero, buddy, long time no see. Say, what brings you to Raculi? Oh, I see. The old ruins, hmm? Why do you want to find them? And where's Lucia? Holy cow! She left you? Well, now, I never saw that one coming. You must have had some fight for her to go back to the Blue Star. You know, she loves you, kiddo. And for the sake of true love, I'll help anyone out. So are you asking for help? Let's see what he says if I saw him. No, Mari needs you. Well, if you're concerned about Mari's welfare, why'd you come here? I mean, were you just looking for a shoulder to cry on? Jeez, kid, make up your mind. Stuck to Mari. We came to see how you're doing, Mari. Ha, Hero, and Ruby, you two are certainly a sight for sore eyes. So what are you up to now? Adventuring around the world? Alright. Hey, kiddo, I want you to know that Mari wouldn't have let me go if it wasn't for a very old friend. Count yourself lucky, buddy. Haha. Yes, I need your help. Okay, I'm ready to help you out. I just need to say bye to Mari. Oh, Ronfar, off again? Dumplin', if he wasn't the greatest guy in the world, I wouldn't go. But he is, and I've got to help him out. I'll be back before you know it. Well then, good luck, Sugar Buns. I'll be waiting. Okay, Hero, you got a hired hand in your party. Haha. Hero, I know that you and Lucia care for one another. And as one who was torn from her true love, I know that pain. If Ronfar hadn't come in my darkest hour, I don't know if I... Mari. Please, Hero, go to Lucia. You're the one she wants. You hold the key to the happiness she seeks. Use it to free her spirit. You belong with her. Go. Say, have you any idea where my brother Leo has run off to? I know he said he'd be fine, but I worry. Sorry, drink. Don't worry, Mari, Ronfar says. He said he'd be back, and he's never gone back on his word. Yeah, where do we find him? Alright, we're done here. Eh. Ronfar doesn't have all his magic points. Must have. So he's have all the goodies that we gave him. Yep, guess so. He's got Dover Nuts and Silver Lights. And what about, Alright, we gave all that stuff away. We can sell some of this crap now. Yep, okay, good. Oh! Did we look at this before? Lucia's special pendant. Can we wear it? Can't equip. Okay. I'm guessing no one can wear it? Hey, okay. Sorry, I'm not paying attention. Hey. So picky. Oh, wait, we can't go that way. Yeah. I think we need to go back around all this crap, actually. Hey. I was literally pushing one way and it went down. I don't know what that's about. Sploosh. We need that sound effect, you know? Sploosh. There's the lion's head. So, we're gonna go visit the mining town. Zayback, is it? Have to go up this way. We gotta fight some incredibly weak monsters. Oh, isn't there a faster... Well, hold on. Is this the city or the mines? There's a faster way. There's a better way. Oh, now I get the song. Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna sign off here. We're gonna look around and see if these people have anything new to say. If not, I'll probably fudge that episode and start off with me leaving this place. Thanks for watching, see you next time, and a bang bang boogie, and don't stop the boogie.